My name is Juliet Williams, and I live in the borough of Wandsworth, which is Battersea. I'm actually living on the border between Battersea and Lambeth. I've been a carer for over 10 years, and I enjoy giving something back to the community. I normally go to the hospital and also support those people who have no visitors to help feed them and just to do personal care for them. The sort of care that I've actually provided, or the experience that I have in caring for the clients, I've actually supported a lady who had cancer. I support her basically in personal care, doing her shopping, accompanying her to the hospital, reading to her and telling her stories and just listening to her and about her life story that she's actually shared with me as well. It was beautiful. It was a beautiful experience, and I thoroughly enjoyed working with her. I volunteered to be a carer for 8 years, and the reason why I did that is because I was a community service worker, which was a voluntary position as well. And my role was to go into the client's home, assess their needs, and also get in contact with the local organizational resources within the area. That's what I do on a professional basis. So I offered my service in a voluntary capacity, and I thoroughly enjoyed doing so. I normally also as well extended that to the hospital, and so I do hospital visitation and sometimes some residential homes as well. In my spare time, I enjoy playing badminton. I play at the tournament level in my local area, and I've got tons of trophies, and so I still enjoy sports. And one of my main hobbies is traveling. I enjoy traveling and meeting new people and just seeing new places. It's just, that's one of my passion, to continue traveling whenever I do have the opportunity to do so. My main aim is to continue to help as many people as possible. So I hope that you'll be able to use my service, and I'm able to help you and to basically just continue to give you the support that you need. And just being caring. I'm a very compassionate person, loving person, and I've got lots of love to give.